We're here with Dania Derikova, a staff designer at Google and a design sprint master who ran more design sprint than anyone else in the company. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Amir, for having me.
So when should an entrepreneur think of design and user experience when building their product?
That's a great question. The answer is right away. I don't believe that there's a successful product that's separate from being a product or something that's carefully designed. So as soon as someone's thinking about starting a company, it's useful to think about what is it that they want to bring to the world, and that starts the design process.
Right, and when you don't have a designer or you can't afford a designer, what do you do?
So we'd like to believe that anyone can have some of the skills that a designer has. Not the skills in Photoshop in actually rendering beautiful mocks, but the kinds of questions that the designer asks. We're hoping to cover some of these today so that you can learn what are the design skills that can help you quickly tackle your product and achieve results with your team, even if you're not a designer.
You'll hear more about design sprint from Nadia in the next lesson.